We're starting to get a little light shower passing through. You can see some breaks in the clouds in the distance, but again, the rain hitting the lens. Don't think we're going to see a lot of rain today, but plan on maybe a spotty shower or two, hit and miss style throughout the day. Underneath mostly cloudy skies, that's going to be the big theme. 58 in Sacramento right now, 58. We've got showers nearby to Stockton, mainly off to the east along 120 and Highway 4. 56 right now in Modesto with just some clouds and some clouds around Tahoe, as well as some wind picking up. Some gusts now around 25 miles an hour. Those winds are going to be increasing throughout the day. This is a look at the satellite with the radar view imposed on it, so you can see the clouds sweeping through and occasional showers that have developed. Again, mostly light, although they've been concentrated along that Highway 4 corridor in and around Calaveras and County this morning, Amador as well. We've seen those showers. This is what it looks like at Kingvale, Interstate 80 at the higher elevations. Yeah, the pavement is damp this morning. Now at this elevation, we might see some snowflakes by late tomorrow and tomorrow evening, but better bet up towards Donner Pass that we get at least several inches of snow by tomorrow night. Now looking at the satellite radar view, there's a weak weather system moving through today. Again, that's why the rain accumulation would be very minimal. We're talking hundredths of an inch. And then we look out towards the Pacific and to the north and notice this line of showers here. It's got some embedded thunderstorms. Part of this system is going to affect us tomorrow. So let's walk you through it with Futurecast. Again, today mostly cloudy, some spotty occasional showers. I would think you can get some outdoor plans in today under those mostly cloudy skies. Now into this evening, I think the West Slope and the Sierra will start to see an enhancement of showers in the overnight, but the valley again might just see a couple of showers overnight. Then we get into tomorrow morning around 7, 8, 9 o'clock in the morning. We see a band of showers beginning to make their way through the valley. They hang on to the foothills a little longer. By the afternoon, we might get some peaks of sun, and that means maybe some pop-up thunderstorms around, mainly on the east side of the valley and to the north especially. But we're also talking snow in the Sierra, and that'll be developing throughout the day and into the evening especially. As we get into the overnight, into Tuesday morning, a lot of this activity dries up, and Tuesday we're just in for a cool day with maybe a leftover lingering snow shower in the Sierra. So here's the snow forecast. Again, the morning time around daybreak from about 8 a.m. Not going to see the snow at that time, but as we get into the midday afternoon hours especially, that's when that snow level could come down to pass level, and we are talking at 7,000 feet, maybe 3 to 5 inches of snow, maybe some minor impacts to travel by late tomorrow and into tomorrow evening. Today at Truckee, Quincy might see a light passing shower. It's a gusty day at Lake Tahoe. Pollock Pines, a mostly cloudy day with a chance of a shower, and near 60 degrees. We'll be in the 60s to low 70s in the foothills with occasional light showers. As we look at the Bay Area, we're also calling for some chance of showers throughout the day here under mostly cloudy skies with highs in the 60s and 70s. In and around the San Joaquin Valley, we'll make it into the low, maybe mid 70s. It's a mostly cloudy day with a pop-up shower or two. And around Sacramento, Folsom, Roseville, we'll be in the low 70s today. Again, mostly cloudy with a chance of a shower. Tomorrow, we're calling for showers, maybe an isolated thunderstorm, temperature only at 68 degrees. Tuesday, partly cloudy and 64, and the rest of the week is in the 60s. We're in and out of some clouds, some sunshine. Overall, the theme, much cooler. We're staying in the 60s. Nighttime temperatures, a lot of this coming week in the 40s, so that chill will be there.
A big change. Mm-hmm. All right, thank you so much, Eileen.